Lieutenant General Marc Cisneros, the highest-ranking Hispanic military officer at the time, had his reservations about the operation. As the invasion of Panama unfolded, Cisneros was not merely an observer on the sidelines, he was in the thick of it, and yet he found himself troubled by the enormity of the force being deployed. Cisneros believed in the cause, the removal of General Manuel Noriega's military dictatorship, but he questioned the methods. The invasion, in his eyes, was an exercise of excessive force.